Dearly beloved, we have come together at this time before God to witness and to celebrate the union of marriage of Esmond and Joyce and pray for his blessings upon them now and in the years ahead. It is God's intention in marriage that husband and wife commit themselves to each other in love, and in so doing reflect Christ's relationship with his church.
Esmond Young Opio Aoko, take you, Joyce Yamvula Makanga, to be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish and to honor in the Lord, till we are separated by death, according to God's holy law. And this is my solemn vow. Amen.
I, Joyce Nyamvula, take you, Esmond Young, to be my husband, to have and to hold. From this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish and to honor in the Lord, till we are separated by death, according to God's holy law, and this is my solemn vow.
As a symbol of our marriage, with the help of God, I shall love you and honor you with all that I am and all that I have, all the days of my life. In the name of God, in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
As a symbol of our marriage, with the help of God, I shall love you and honor you with all that I am and all that I have, all the days of my life, in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
As we celebrate your marriage, Esmond and Joyce, remember, God has given both of you the capacity for innate oneness. But I must admit that sins, weaknesses, and worldview differences without forgiveness and accommodation, as well as prayers, have the power to annihilate that innate closeness. This may lead to what we call irreconcilable differences, separation, and sometimes even divorce. And in Christ, begin your marriage. Thanks be to God. Amen. So now we have the bridal procession.
Hey! Wapi makofi kwa Bwana Yesu! Tuongeze sauti tafadhali, tuongeze sauti. Wapi shangwe kwa Yesu!